Hey, what's up? This is Crimson Mockingbird, and I will be continuing down the rabbit hole that is Watch Dogs 2. Now, hopefully this load screen won't be too long, and we can get right into it to get some tips and tricks anytime. This is a know-it-all app? Oh my god, I need to see this. That's just too funny. I wish that they would have it where there would be a couple tips on the bottom of it, and you could just cycle through while you're waiting for the load screen to finally go. Damn, this is taking a long time.
That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah, whatever.
Cool.
What's in here? So I altered my outfit a little bit because my stuff finally updated. Ooh, let's take a motorcycle. Yes. I am the Crimson Mockingbird after all. Oh. Nav point. Okay, that's a lot. Oh, I can't even fast travel to him, so I do have to... Point discovered nearby. I don't know what these are yet, so I don't want to mess with them. Also, I'm afraid of if I do too much, then I will never finish this game, sort of like what happened with Deus Ex, where I had, or eventually I would just like screw it and I just like hammered it out like what would be like 5 videos worth in a single episode, in a single video. I feel like the motorcycle was a mistake. Albeit, look how cool I look. Oh yeah. I got really concerned there for a second. I was like, am I about to die? It hurt. Uh-oh, not good. That's cool, you can see everyone that you packed. Documentaries. Completed overseas move. Pirates pop music. Insect Fight Club. Insect Fight Club. Oh yeah, also you won't be hearing any music just because of copyright stuff. So I know this is really boring and having me talk. Trust me, normally on this kind of stuff I would be listening to some group of music, you know. This is so much bigger though, I'd have to say, like, you know, area-wise, than the first Watch Dogs. I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. So I was trying to hack the oncoming car, and I accidentally hacked the steam pipe, which normally that's not something you get until later on in the game, you know. Oh, my motorcycle's gone. How far am I? Oh, I'm that far. What are you doing, hippies?
$23
just for a hot dog and a soda. What? Christ. I'm gonna have to take out a second mortgage just to take my Yeah. That's out of the way. Out of the way. I almost killed myself again. If I was on a motorcycle, I'd be dead. Why? Why do I keep almost killing myself? And I have a really tough time controlling this car. I swear, though, that the motorcycle held up a bit better than this. He frequently purchases masks? I think there's something wrong with him. I mean, not that there's anything wrong with masks, it's... just that IB, you know, frequently buys masks enough that they would have to put that, it just kind of scares me. I mean, unless you're the payday crew, in which, well, of course you need new masks. Every time you do a heist, you pretty much need a new mask because it's just that awesome. Is that like a money-making opportunity or something? Whee! I just destroyed someone's scooter.
There goes the resale value
or moped. Suck it.
Oh, I don't know. Ay, ay, ay. Keep it together.
All right. HQ. Kiss my kitty. Artists used to live here. It's two unicorns joined together and then like... a skull with money signs, and it's shitting out like a whole bunch of, I'm guessing, company logos. Photobomb.
That's none of my business.
Oh, do I go inside the place? I'm trying to figure out exactly. Oh, it's an internet cafe. I think. Or wait, what is it? Games and Glory. Gary's Games and Glory. GG and G. GG, dude. GG. Oh, dude, what are you doing?
Yo, you interested in taking a turn? We need one more person to play. It's one of those new German games. Yeah?
Shit, that's Free Road. It won a golden ace. I'd love to, but I'm kind of running late.
Eh, fair enough.
Hi.
Okay, that is badass. That is badass. Tourist information here. Wow, walk straight into a giant middle finger flipping me off.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
Alright, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate and ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Don't worry, because that was something fun.
Marcus! Haha, check you out! Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've got to check this out.
I like Wrench. Wrench is seriously my favorite person.
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999, absolutely.
For those of you who have never seen it, that is from The Matrix. Whoa, I know kung fu? I know, that was very, very terrible. I just had to do it, though. I felt like it was appropriate. Electric shock device. It seems like... our main guy here. Is he Marcus? I don't know. Sleight of hand. Remote control. Environment RC. Yes! Or wait. Vehicle hacking. Oh. You're... Oh, this is too cruel. This is too cruel. Oh. Mess with the environment. Sure, why not?
Behold! The wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of little weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now.
Except I'm not a hipster. Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
But don't close up.
Oh, 3D printer. I wish I had a 3D printer. Ooh. Does that say ducks? That says ducks, doesn't it? Dude, put ducks on the side of it. Ooh, jumper. Let's buy you. So I'm literally printing out an RC drone. How? Why? Okay, I know the why. I don't know the how. And you just slipped that into your pants? That doesn't seem feasible. I don't think you could fit this RC drone into your pants. The return of DedSec. Four noobs pistol. Oh, and there's paint jobs. Let's do another ducks and get the four noobs pistol. Because we're noobs! I am gonna make that I Know Kung Fu as the title of this. So I literally just printed out like a 9mm pistol. I printed a 9mm pistol. Deploy or take control of jumper, quadcopter. Okay, so those two are left and right. Is there anything else? Oh my god, it looks so adorable. Change view. Oh! Ooh, I can even take pictures. Boing. Oh my god, this is awesome. Nope, nope, nope.
The wrench. Man, what to say about this guy? Some freaky shit going on right there. I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior. But I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited him. He just started showing up at local hackerspaces and building his tools of destruction. At first, I thought he was trying too hard. Like he was a FBI plant or something. But no agent is gonna pull the kind of suicidal stunts this guy does. I think the truth is, Wrench doesn't care if he dies. But he's not going quietly. Even so, I'm glad we've got the Wrench on our side. One of the group's biggest problems is lack of GSD. Getting shit done. The wrench.
By the way, do you recognize this outfit and that hat?
He's not some dumb.
If you play the first game, you might recognize it.
Some of his code? He's legit. Probably why he's interested in DedSec and not some street gang. DedSec found.
Yeah, whatever. I was like, I thought it would just be a quick one, but it was taking so long. I was like, nope.
The original.
Your future boyfriend, fuck you, and fuck your mother. Oh. Jonah fucking Ark. I see you too. Okay, dude,
good,
what did you
have
to tell me?
Brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, DedSec's walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator, or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8? Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I've brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
Co-op ones, yeah. We don't need that right now. Seriously, nothing else?
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Walk in the park. Let's see. Dude, I can just rest here. Oh. Boom. Main operation. Gather followers to take down Bloom. No idea how many I need. I already have 4 more research points? Jeez. Wait, what? Oh, when I hit that point and I get 4 more. That seemed weird to me. Run. For the love of God, run. You won't move any faster, I swear.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
I wouldn't mind talking to you all, but I don't have time. Missions in progress. Always it contains something to discover. Money bags with lots of cash.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster merchant.
Hipster merchant.
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death.
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Plantist? Can I pet the dog? I want to pet the dog. I can totally pet the dog. Aww.
Aren't you friendly?
That's cute. I can pet a dog.
Shit for brains!
Really?
Come on, Bobo! Say it ain't so!
You're pathetic!
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Do not know what an intervention is.
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Wait. There's so much stuff, it's so hard to keep track of it. Oh. Okay, so I finished that. Online operation. Nope. Wait, what? 13,000 followers. Did I rotate that? Oh! How am I? Wait, what? What? Okay, so I can have it open. Okay, so it warns me when there's a new song nearby.
Marcus, guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the hackerspace.
I'm on my way.
Third time's what? I just got a trophy for something I have no idea what I did. This was a stupid idea. Let's go for it. Oh, this is bad. Ow! I just went to a complete stop right there. I should have just followed the road. I thought maybe I could try going over it to be a little faster. Nope. Should I go in from? Oh, sweet, I can just hop over this. Nope.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the counselor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media. A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Wow. I'm gonna have to cut that.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo Dakes, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Karkani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
Enough for research yet? Nope, still nothing. What's this? Oh, VIP client nearby. Okay, so I have to access it here.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Hello?
Sup?
Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch! Bobo Dakes!
Holy shit! I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic!
Yup!
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed, head to blow the fuck away. Real funky, ain't the hero of the story. Don't go
dope. This is your best work yet.
You're welcome.
And this is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no. Oh, what the shit? No, what? Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on. I'm a good guy. Jeez, it's just business. I got shareholders, bitches.
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Oh my God, that was awesome.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Not cool, bro. Not cool. Come on, turn. Okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna call it because this is like an on-the-spot sort of thing that just happened. I'm so screwed. I'm gonna run out of ammo. No, I'm not. Okay, I might. Considering how many bullets I've already shot into this guy without him doing anything. Oh, I finally killed him. And with me running away from the cops, I'm gonna call it. So, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and what I'm doing, hit that like button. If you disliked it for whatever reason, hit the dislike button. Either way, please leave a comment down below, especially if you think of what you think about this. I can't turn. He's such a terrible driver. But yeah, if you like what I'm doing, you should check out my other, my channel and check out my other videos. And if you maybe want to stay up to date on all my current and future stuff, you should hit that subscribe button. Either way, I will see you further down the next rabbit hole. See ya. Ow. Ow, ow.